My name is John Kucera from Calgary, Alberta, and I'm an Alpine ski racer. I've been doing Feldenkrais with Kurt Kochbauer for probably my fourth year now, or fifth year, so for quite some time. It was a strange new experience, I would say, but at the same time, it was a different approach to training than most other teams or even athletes were taking. I think Feldenkrais is something that helped me be more in tune with what's actually going on in my body. It's kind of cool to see if you move your pelvis a little bit here or your sternum a little bit there, what actually goes on in your body and how everything's connected. And that's something that when you get on snow or whatever you're doing, you're lifting in the gym or any activity, you can really be specific on what you need to move and what you need to do to achieve certain movements. If we think about squatting, for example, today and what we did with our warm-up, we worked a lot on pushing through the heels and keeping everything in neutral position and kind of, thinking of pulling through your body. That's something that a lot of guys, you always jerk your head up or you're always doing these weird things that are actually wasting energy. When you actually do it properly, the movement itself becomes a lot easier. It's really uniform sometimes. It's really up and down and side to side. And it's kind of, we end up being really blocky. We have no flow in our movement. And so this is something that a lot of athletes, in any sport can learn a lot from, because having good body awareness that never hurts anybody, that's for sure.